The actress, who plays Ciara Maguire in the soap, previously starred in Irish serial drama Red Rock as feisty Bridget Geely. Denise has been part of the show since its premiere in 2015 and has played the character for 4 seasons. Red Rock was shown on BBC One in the daytime for 2 summers and was produced by EastEnders executive consultant John York. Denise also starred in Irish drama Love/Hate between 2011 and 2013. Now, the 41-year-old is causing a stir in Albert Square as the ex-wife of Aidan Maguire, played by Patrick Bergen. She made her first appearance in EastEnders on Tuesday after her former spouse's shambolic New Year's Day heist. And her character has already got viewers talking as she dropped a saucy innuendo when discussing robbery plans with Aidan. As the pair stood close to one another, the no-nonsense Irish woman teased, "I guess he's not the only stiff in the room, huh?" Viewers were shocked by the remark and rushed to Twitter to comment on the statement. One wrote, "Not the only stiff in the room, you. Hashtag EastEnders. I guess he's not the only stiff in the room. Well, that's just put me off my dinner. Hashtag EastEnders," added another. A third commented, "He's not the only stiff in the room. Hashtag before the watershed. Hashtag EastEnders." EastEnders continues tonight at 7:30 p.m. on BBC